Day 5 cycling. A lot of traffic on this road, but we are doing the almighty Calder Telegraph and then straight up onto the Calder Galibier. Oh, that's not a good sign if I can't say it. Yeah, I don't think there'll be much video because this is a long one, so, but all's good, sun's out, you know what that means. Sun's out, D Ward's happy, let's go. A video for the cycling geeks amongst us. So, running 52.36 chain rings. $11.34 at the back. So pretty much I'm in 36.34 the whole time. Oop. Might come back to this one. Bonjour. And pretty much on my Garmin 840, I've got Climb Pro on the screen pretty much the whole time. Don't know if that'll work with the camera, but then I've got 4 data fields, got 3-second power, heart rate, rear derailleur gear, just says 1 the whole time, and then lap power if I'm doing any efforts. Well, I hit lap at the bottom of this one, so I'll just sort of sit on 200, 210 whole way up. Should be alright. There's the radar. Pro screen gives me is like coloured graph. So you're like, oh, what do I use that for? Well, I've got a bit of a yellow or orange section coming up, so I'll tell myself, okay, that section I need to have a gel or get a bar in or something. It's not on the steeper section, so it's handy. So is that Trek car back. Whoop. To the Calder Galibier, second climb of the day. 16. 16k to go, 16 and a bit. 1100 meters of vert. So we'll just tap out 200 again. There's a beast, this one. Beautiful at the top. So I'll catch you then.